Tisha B'Av approaches and we think about a deeper spiritual meaning to this fast day. We think about these words of the 18th century sage, the Orhamir, "Your heart is a resting place for holiness." When we build our body, soul, and psyche as a temple, we become part of the communal work of building a society with messianic consciousness. That is, we help build a world based on wisdom and compassion. That's what the sages of the Mishnah meant when they said that one should align the heart toward the Holy of Holies, the Kadosh Kadoshim. It's up to us to rebuild the temple that was destroyed in Jerusalem in the year 70 CE by considering that each person is a mini sacred space. The sages go on to teach that if the temple's not rebuilt in our days, it is as if it was destroyed in our days because we have not managed to bring about that change that's needed in the world. This is an inner temple that's being built within each of us. There's the potential we need to work towards fulfilling it. How would it feel if we considered ourselves to be a Mishkan, a dwelling place for the Shekhinah, the divine presence, a divine presence resting within each of us, the body and the soul as a temple? The Avodat Yisrael sage said that we heal ourselves and the world by awakening love and wonder in our lives, Ahava v'Yirah. How will you awaken love and wonder in your life this Tisha B'Av? Blessings for a meaningful Tisha B'Av.